name is Jyoti. I'm a junior here at San Jose State and I'm studying computer science. I'm a student leadership ambassador for the Office of Student Involvement.
Tyson Parker, third year. I'm studying Justice Studies and I am on the SJSU football team. So what is it like to be a Spartan? And why is getting connected important? How many of you would say your life up until this point is like the top photo? Who resonates more with the bottom photo? In terms of the college experience, I know it looked more like the bottom photo for me and many of my peers. However, as a student who was connected on campus, when I hit a bump in the road, I had people I could go to and ask for help, learn from, and get support.
At SJSU, how I have been able to get connected has been through a vast amount of experiences, events, and programs. We want all students to be able to find and take advantage of those things that excite them. The SJSU SAMI app is a great way to find out what's happening on campus. Using the app, you can see upcoming events, talk with Spartans on the campus wall, and view all of the student organizations and message student leaders. On a weekly and monthly basis, there are a bunch of free programs and events offered on campus, from workshops and concerts to resource fairs and de-stress events. There's always something happening. During your first semester here, you can look forward to our annual Weeks of Welcome, a 5-week-long program full of events to help orient you, ease your transition to SJSU, and help you meet other Spartans. Share your Spartan pride during homecoming when the entire campus enjoys a week of fun, free events like Fire on the Fountain, and comes together to support our student athletes. The Spartan Speaker Series brings notable authors, activists, actors, scientists, and more to campus every semester to discuss timely topics. Whether you're interested in exploring career options, meeting other students interested in your favorite hobby, or just looking to connect with other students, there's a place for you here at SJSU. We have 450 student clubs, which are broken down into 5 categories: cultural or religious, academic, club sports, Greek organizations, and special interest. If a club does not exist, students can also start one themselves. Students can find clubs that interest them through the SJSU SAMI app. There's no previous experience required for the students to get involved in most of the clubs. Student involvement staff helps clubs to be successful and helps students gain valuable skills through advising sessions, training, club resources, developmental workshops, and networking opportunities.
Associated students is 13 elected board of directors. These students are elected in the spring and serve a 1-year term where they advocate on behalf of the 36,000 students here at SJSU. Students have the opportunity to grow their skills through professional development and leadership training. AS has the General Service Center where you can apply for affordable textbooks funding, pick up your paychecks and pay PG&E or get your bills notarized. We're also home of the Transportation Solution, which is where you can get your Clipper card and you can learn different ways of commuting around San Jose and the Bay Area. The Child Development Center provides childcare to our baby Spartans and provides job opportunities for students who are teachers in the classroom. The Print and Technology Center is where you can get your phone screen repaired for free and print out your homework. AS hires over 150 student employees in their various departments. This includes student assistants, graphic designers, event assistant, garden staff, and more. Check out Handshake to find opportunities to work for AS. An integral part of life as a Spartan is being a member of the Spartan Squad, the official student body spirit group at San Jose State. We as student athletes thrive off your support and home field advantage. Tickets to all SJSU sport events are free for all students and even include a free guest as well. Free transportation is provided to games on South Campus via the park and ride shuttle. Follow us on social media for all the updates and game times. Spartan up!
Navigating all this campus has to offer can seem overwhelming, but here at SJSU, we have some incredible campus resources that truly allow students to get what we need to be successful. The Student Wellness Center is located in the center of campus and offers one-on-one counseling and medical services. These services are low cost or free for Spartans. SJSU Cares supports students with food and housing assistance and other needs, for example, through the on-campus food pantry.
We're students first. and our academics should always be a top priority. As part of the California State University's Graduate 2025 initiative, SJSU supports students in graduating on time and feeling empowered in the classroom. Every Spartan has access to peer mentoring, academic accommodations, and academic advising and support.
Last but not the least, preparing for our future career is something we take seriously here. Our Career Center hosts job and internship fairs, provides career coaching and resume support, and even hosts a career closet for students who need professional attire for interviews but are a bit tight on funds.
So what's it like being a Spartan? It's empowering, transformative, community, home. If you have questions about getting involved on campus services and resources, please get in touch and follow us on social media for current updates. More detailed information about Associated Student Athletic and Student Involvement, including contact information, can be found on the SJSU website. Spartan up.